next award in baseball. It's sponsored by Frozen Ropes in Tinton Falls, which has been a sponsor for 13 years for this award. And we have the winner is Tom Broyles, and we have his coach, Ted Jarmos, here to say a few words about it.
Tommy Broyles was first team all-shore, all-county, third team all-state. All those things you can read about in the paper, but I want to talk about Tommy Broyles.